Now Dick Turpin, he sailed out one night for this fortune to deliver. When he met a well-dressed gentleman, and he asked him to deliver. 'Tis your money I want, fork out your blunt, or I'll send this through your liver with my little pop gun. And he overcome all the old DID all. Now Dick Turpin and his pals and a jolly lot of gals have a very fine plan, you must know. For the sky looks piled, we're on the Royal Mail before the clock begins to crow. Before the clock begins to crow. They only used to sing bits of it. They'd be net mending and they'd chuck their needle at it. Then when they come out, they'd start something else, see? A lot of them had only hummed their tunes, you know. Then they'd break into a bit of it, then they'd hum another bit, see? That's who a lot of it was. Now when I was young and silly in my 20s, it was then I thought I'd go to sea. So I shipped aboard the mast in the whaler. We went from California all the way back to France, so let her go back, taking the slack. Oh, either way, the captain, either poor, stand fast, boys, and then keep handy. And we're bound for Caliber Rose around the yawn. I can't get the other bit.